My dear sisters and brothers in Jesus Christ, every year on 16th April, we celebrate the feast of Saint Bernadette. Saint Bernadette was born on 7 January 1844 in a pious and devout family. Her parents were very poor. She was the eldest of the 9 children born to Francois and Louise. Bernadette suffered an attack of cholera while she was young, and she suffered from asthma all her life. One day, Bernadette with her sister Mary and one of her friends went to the forest, and while they were in the forest, Mother Mary appeared to Bernadette in a rose bush, and the woman was dressed in white and she had a blue sash around her waist. The veil on her head was falling from her back. And this apparition, which Bernadette saw, she went and narrated to her companions and her parents. Many refused to believe her. Several occasions she saw these apparitions whenever she went to the forest. On 17 different occasions, when Bernadette went to the forest to collect wood, she saw the apparition of the Blessed Mother. She was the chosen one, and the mother who appeared to her had a rosary bead in her hand. Mother Mary gave her so many instructions. She told that a chapel has to be built in this place. And when Bernadette went and shared this with the parish priest, many refused to believe her. She was forbidden to go to the place. Bernadette faced opposition from the legal authorities, civil authorities, family, friends, clergy. At a later point of time, the bishop appointed a commission to study the apparitions of Bernadette and what she saw. In 1866, Bernadette joined the Sisters of Nevers and served all her life in the convent. She made her final profession in the year 1878, and on 16th April 1879, she passed away at the age of 35. She always prayed to the Blessed Mother, and she had a great devotion to her. She always used to think of the apparitions that she had, and she was also called to testify 20 years later in the apparitions that she saw. Bernadette lived a life of simplicity and prayer, and she dedicated her life to the will that she received from the Blessed Mother. The body of Bernadette was found to be incorrupt after 30 years of her death, and she was beatified on 14 June 1925 by Pope Benedict XV and canonized by Pope Pius XI on 8 December 1933. She is the patroness of illness, people ridiculed with piety, shepherds and shepherdess. My dear sisters and brothers in Jesus Christ, as we celebrate the feast of Saint Bernadette, let us pray through intercession that our Blessed Mother keeps us from all harm and guides us as she guides all her children.